Yo, what is going on YouTube? This has a gold here with another Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 video. I thought I'd bring this video today just to like explain how, in case you don't know how I play with Call of Duty. I probably jump halfway through this game, but I mean, I hope it's alright. I hope you enjoy the gameplay and I hope you enjoy the commentary that I go along with it. So this is probably my favourite gun in Modern Warfare 3, the ACR. I've got gold camo for it, that's how much I use it. As you can see here, we're losing C. So we're straight into the gameplay. It's an okay gameplay. I think if I had played in this lobby a bit longer, I would have probably got a few more kills. Maybe not as many deaths, but hey, I'll let you know at the end of the video what my actual score was. Now, for those of you who don't know, my favourite piece of equipment is the C4. I love it, I think it's such a fun element of the game. It's probably the most effective explosive that you have on the game. So the most effective explosive with the most effective gun probably works out to be a good combination. But you can't see here, but I'm running the perks Assassin Pro, Hardline Pro and Marksman Pro, as a Marksman helps me to see enemies from a longer distance and aim for their name tag, which always helps. I'll run Assassin Pro so that the enemies can't see me on the radar. Let's see if we get our Predator missile here. I didn't know where they were, I was just like, where the hell are they? So I tried to get through the roof and it completely failed, but still. So two kills to our attack helicopter here. Let's see here, this is quite a good moment for me. This is my first gameplay that I played today, so I wasn't expecting great things, but as you see here, he just is out the window and just exploded C4, then he's taken C, then teammate gets the kill, which is always good, as you see, pick up another person's weapon here, as ours was out of ammo. That's probably the only downside to the ACR, is that it has a very little magazine and very few bullets, which always means you have to be a little bit lucky, as I was determined to get this helicopter, by the way. First game I thought, right, we'll just go for it. So here, as you can see, our team's got Pavlo, we've taken the lead. We've got like 22 more kills than the other team at the moment, as there is the attack helicopter. Appreciate these may not be the highest kill streaks in the world, but I mean, I'll bring you a Modern Warfare 3 gameplay, which I did a few weeks ago, in which I got 23-0 and then got just wiped out basically, which is really annoying, but because I've never ever got a MOAB. That's close I've ever come to getting a MOAB, probably closest I will ever get to getting a MOAB, as this was a very lucky kill right there. See here, we just noticed that airspace is free, so it's like a corner attack helicopter, a gold PP901, probably one of my favourite submachine guns. But I prefer others in terms of sights and etc, as I did not see him there. I don't know why. Looking it back on the replay, it was fairly easy to spot him, but yeah, it's first game of the day, so you can't really blame me for that. Let's see here, we've got another person trying to assault the B flag. It's always a good place to hang around the B flag on this map, Boardwalk, if you don't know already. It's one of the last pieces of DLC you'll ever get in Modern Warfare 3, along with Gulch and Parish. My favourite map out of them three is probably Parish, followed by Gulch, and then Boardwalk. Well, actually, I think Boardwalk and Gulch are on sort of level par. I don't really like them, I can't really get a high kill streak on them, but Parish, that is a really fun map. I really enjoy it. Just because, like, it's a pretty active map. It's very energetic, there's a lot of movement going on. I see here. Decided to put them back. Because I knew we were winning, so I take a chance. So yeah, I'm not rushing into anything. I'm just waiting for the enemies to come to us. As I see we're losing B here, so I decided to quickly go and check out B. To find my teammate has actually just killed him. So yeah, my overall thoughts on Modern Warfare 3, now that Black Ops will be out in under 20 days, is that it's after giving it a bit of stick, I mean, I think it's actually a pretty decent map. I enjoy it a lot. And, I mean, I used to think it was all luck based, but in actual fact, it's not. You have to be a pretty good player to get good at this game. And I've only really developed how to be an average sort of player in the last, I don't know, two, 3 months. Like, I've been getting these sort of gameplays consistently. Let's see here, this guy, he just got marked with the G18, as I'm absolutely rubbish with the G18. I see it, that was a headshot with the small. I don't know how the hell he did that. I don't know how he can ever get a headshot with the small, but that was a crazy bit of gameplay right here. As we get our second Predator missile, as finally we take someone out with it, right next to the A flag, and as we capture an A, the gameplay ends right there. Well, YouTube, this has been Hazard Gold with a Call of Duty video. I appreciate I haven't done many Call of Duty videos so far. As he delayed UAV on mine. But this final kill. So as the delayed UAV comes in, the final kill happens, the game finishes. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please hit the like button, subscribe and comment, it's just helped me out a lot. And please leave any tips you have on how to play Modern Warfare 3 or what you thought of Modern Warfare 3. Thank you very much for listening and watching. Hazard Gold, another Call of Duty video. There we go.